Let us see lesson number two from your science part two. So first of all, we're beginning the lesson number two. See the weightage of this lesson. The weightage which you are saying of lesson number one is 6, lesson number two is 6, lesson number four is 6. So this weightage is of the last board exam. So the weightage 6 includes your 1 mark, 2 mark, 3 marks, and the total is 6. Now let us start with your lesson number 2. So before beginning with the lesson number 2, if you see your third page of this lesson, so this left side graph, this left side flow chart was asked in the exam. So a blue tick means the question jo board exam mein aaye the last year in your March, and so this was the first question asked. So the process of the energy production through the anaerobic respiration of the carbohydrate. So iske do graph hai jisme se iske do chart hai jisme se ek aaya tha, and the another thing is aur ek question isme se aaya tha, that is the structure of the chromosome of your arms, that is your pre-arm and another thing. So ye do question aaye the, and ye do question aaye the, one is of your 2 mark, one is of your 3 mark. So the probability in this lesson is ye board exam mein aaya tha and ye baki. So the probability says ki ye aa sakta hai. But before starting with this, there is something, ek aur concept hai jiska aane ka chance hai, and that was in your 9th standard. The name of the concept is your ATP. So what I want ki ATP bhi thoda dekhe lo. So this is the starting of your lesson, and we have one more diagram which is quite good, that is given on the page number 14. This is your first one, the mitochondria. So this is also good. If they are asking a diagram and unko block denge, जैसे कि लास्ट ईयर किया था, जैसे कि ये साल भी किया था, एंड इन द मैथ्स एग्जाम पे हम लोग ने किया था, दे आर गिविंग द सम, दे आर सॉल्विंग इट एट अ ब्लॉक, एंड यू हैव टू फिल द ब्लॉक. सो नेक्स्ट थिंग इज व्हाट वी हैव इज योर एनर्जी फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट फूड कंटेंट. सो दिस माइट बी अनदर गुड डायग्राम. सो व्हाट वी हैव द अमीनो एसिड इन बिटवीन, एंड वी हैव 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 डिफरेंट टाइप. So this is what your skin, your blood, muscles, pituitary glands, then we have your pancreas, then your cell and your bone. So the moral of this is your body needs a protein or minerals, and that is supplied to the different parts of the body. Means every part jo hai, it works with a different thing, and that provides a different type of the working. And also there is a situation where we need a different type of the work. So next thing, after you this first part, second part, the next part is, if you can see in your lesson number 1, in your lesson number 2, ek cheez common hai ki pehle ke do part board exam mein aaye the, just like this and this, and the remaining is your last part. And in this lesson number 2 also ye pehle do cheeze board exam mein aayi thi, and the last thing which is remaining is, and the most wanted question is ka aane ka sabse zyada chance hai from this lesson is your mitosis and the meiosis. So let us see ki ye kya. So this is nothing but see the definition. Mitosis kya? It's just the somatic and the cell division. That's all. Iske do stages hai. One is your nuclear division. Second one is the cytoplasmic division. Nuclear division बस एक पार्ट में खत्म होता है. But when we talk about your cytoplasmic division, we have the four different phase. That is your prophase, your metaphase, your anaphase, and your telophase. So you have to just describe this, and this is given on your page number 80. So your page number 80 and your page number 90 on the upper second para, it's that's all. So agar ye dono puchte to ye 5 mark ke liye aa sakta hai, and if they are asking one thing means either this or that, so ye aa sakta hai for your 3 mark. But agar ye bhi un log ne details mein pucha to ye bhi 5 mark ke liye ek bahut acha question hai. Coming back to the last topic, if you see the last topic is your meiosis, isme zyada kuch diya nahi hai. So I got one different definition of your meiosis. Your single cell divides your twice of the product of the four cells containing the half of the original amount of the genetic information. And just like isme do stage, that is your nuclear division and the cytoplasmic division, isme bhi do stage is your first and second, and this is quite easy than of this because isme zyada working nahi hai. So this might be of your 2 or maximum 3 mark. And let us see your this again. So this is a good combo. Matlab agar ye dono ek saath pucha to again this can be a big piece. So the remaining topic which I think can come is a good diagram of your which is given amino acid in middle, and then your this, for this is for your diagram part, and this is for your theory part. So that's all of your lesson number 2.